What do you think are the biggest problems for annual festivals to keep their fans engaged throughout the year? I would like you to put those answers in the discussion board and let's see what you can all come up with.